question is, will there be a khilafah established before Al-Imam Mahdi? The hadith states that Sayyidina Ibn Hawala radiallahu anhu said the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam placed his hand on him, on his head. Said, Yabna Hawala, O Ibn Hawala, إِذَا رَأَيْتَ الْخِلَافَةَ, when you see the khilafah, تَنْزِلُ بَيْتَ الْمَقْتِسِ, descend into Baytul Maqdis, then wait for what الزَّلَازِلْ, earthquakes, وَالْبَلَابِلْ, tribulations. So this means the khilafah will be re-established in Baytul Maqdis. It will be re-established. Many of the scholars are of the opinion it will be re-established by the group that shall appear from Khurasan and establish the banners in Al-Quds Sharif. So today people ask, is this group the black banners? Is that group the black banners? The answer is simple. The group of the black banners is only the group that will retake Al-Quds Sharif. Prior to that, it is all claims. Until you don't retake Al-Quds Sharif, you cannot make the claim of being the black banners. Likewise, the one hadith states that the black group of the black banners shall be formed like the winter cloud quickly before Al-Imam Mahdi. So this means the group shall be reformed, formed quickly, very quickly.